against the week, Hannah. You added me a 400 medley to the 200.
Yeah, it's great to kind of finish it, and it's obviously it is really hard to finish on the 400 on the last day. 200, it's not too bad because it's a bit more of a sprint, sort of not my top event, so I can sort of be a bit more relaxed in it. And especially having done 16 other races as well beforehand, makes the 400 IM on the last day a little bit tougher. But I mean, that's, you know, that's what we're here for. You know, we're here to sort of train hard, race hard. So then hopefully when we do limit the number of sprints that I do, where it be, you know, one race or three races, it makes it a heck of a lot easier than doing 16.
It's a bit daft to ask you if you tapered, isn't it? Because it is kind of, the week you've had, it can hardly be described as a taper.
Yeah, we pulled back a little bit to make sure that I was rested going into it, because starting that many events completely knackered, I would have just been completely destroyed. So I needed to be sensible, have, you know, make sure that I could actually finish the week and finish on a reasonable high rather than sort of finish completely dead not being able to finish. So we did pull back a little bit just to make sure that I could get a reasonable high swims. And, you know, I managed to PB in my 4-3 for so long, but been stuck on like 4-12 in a Texas suit for so long, so it was awesome to get under 4-10. Doing the IM felt great, and the free flight breaststroke, you know, they're all 200s, which hopefully at the end of the day will help my 4-10 IM. And